During the course of EigenD 1, we introduced Stage, a visual tool that provides feedback and control over your eigenharp. It neatly complements the configurability that you have on your instrument with on-screen controls that are totally customizable. And now, with EigenD 2, we introduce the iOS version of Stage, running on the iPad, iPod Touch and iPhone, supporting fully the standard and the Retina displays. Let's take a look at what this version of Stage has to offer. Stage on iOS connects to EigenD that's running on your computer over the Wi-Fi network. You can connect as many iOS devices as you want simultaneously. However, everything that's connected to the same EigenD, including your eigenharp, will always be in agreement about what is going on. For instance, let's start the metronome. This is now playing a loop that I recorded earlier. I can start a drum loop over that, and you can see it highlighted on the eigenharp also. Let's start a second one. And now I can, for example, go to the iPhone and change the volumes of those drum loops. And switch back to the iPad to change, for example, the volumes of the different devices. What appears on Stage is fully customizable. Let's create a new tab using Stage on the computer. I created a new tab called Untitled, which immediately became available on the iPad. By using the widget creation tool, I can drag a control on the canvas and lay it out afterwards any which way I like. All the updates appear automatically on the connected devices and I can start using the widget instantly. However, such a big widget is probably more appropriate on an iPhone. I can change the canvas type and target it specifically to an iPhone, removing that tab from the iPad and making it available on the iPhone. Since all communication happens over Wi-Fi, sometimes a bit of latency can be introduced. Whenever you change a widget, a red indicator shows what the last value was that EigenD confirmed. So even if latency increases or if there are short interruptions, you can always see what the last confirmed value was. Finally, Wi-Fi can be flaky at times. Networks can come and go, or you might step in and out of range without noticing. I'm now disconnecting the laptop from the Wi-Fi network, and the iOS version of Stage will automatically discover that EigenD is not available anymore. When I reconnect the laptop, simulating the Wi-Fi network being available again, both versions of Stage detect this, and I can continue using the widgets as if nothing happened.